Hi, you can now stream your computer or gaming console through your mobile device, and this video shows you how. Through SwitcherCast, I'm going to be able to then bring in my console gaming into my iPad. So let's go and have a look to see how we can do that. So you see we've got the computer, in this case it's a Mac. This also works on a PC as well, and I'm going to be using my PlayStation console. To do this you need to have a really good Wi-Fi setup. Also you might want to think about a wired option as well. So what you're going to do is you're going to download and install and run the Sony Remote Play app, which you can find fairly freely. I'll leave a link to this down in the description below as well. Next, what we're going to do is we're going to load the app, and the loading the app, you just click on your model of console and it will then connect to the console. Once it does so, you'll see this small window. You can just either increase the size of it by clicking this green button here to maximize it, or going to full screen, which is in one of the edit windows. So we're going to do that now, and it brings us into the full screen. Now, at the time of recording, it will be, I think, 720 or 1080p, so any resolutions running higher than this will not be able to be viewed as such. But this is going to be quite a good tip for you if you want to be able to live stream this gameplay. So what you're going to do is you're going to pair your controller as per the instructions of the app, and then you're just going to select a game. I'm going to select this one, Horizon Forbidden West. It's relatively new, so I'm going to use my gameplay for this, and I'm going to, in this case, I'm going to use a keyboard, but you can use a DualSense or a DualShock 4 controller to control the game. To bring in your computer, then what you need to do is you need to go to the Mac App Store and install an app called SwitcherCast. SwitcherCast is by Switcher Inc. Click to download, launch the app, and it will appear in your toolbar. Then once you've done that, launch the app, and then it will be ready for you to import your screen into the iPad. In Switcher Studio, click the blue plus at the bottom, and then click on Input. Click on the display that you want to then mirror into your app, and it will then appear in the actual app, ready for you to use as a source. You can then bring in, of course, your face, talk to camera. You can then obviously use whatever input device you're using. You can then have different scenes. So if you wanted to change through Switcher Studio what you did, what you displayed, you could do maybe a dual screen setup. So for example, you could do a side-by-side view instead. So you could basically talk through your game. This would be really good for tutorials. This would be really good for live streaming. So yeah, that was Horizon Forbidden West, basically through a console into an iPad, which you can then use multiple angles to really engage your audience. And of course you can live stream using Switcher Studio to a YouTube channel that's for gaming. You could literally have one subscriber and you could then live stream using this app as well. Do check out the links below, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe to the channel for more, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.